And we're back!
I should really get a second screen. Just don't have to play on my TV all the time. Because the TV is, like, blurry sometimes when I play. Can't handle it. Oh, fuck! Let's not die here. Oh, shit. Wait. Did I jump to that? Let me save it. I'm sure I jumped to that part. Yeah, okay, let's go. Whoa! No! Oh! Fuck, he has a boot on. What's going on here? Pretty sure we're in the Citadel. Did I put this on hard? Yeah, it's on hard. Shit. More of these fucking puzzles. It's not too hard. Oh, why does it say Steam VR's on? What the fuck? I keep forgetting I can fucking run. Oh. Oh, fuck! Idiot. Where did I fall last time? Do I really have to... Oh, you fucking idiot. Almost fell again. Oh my god! Right here. Here we go. Is this where they steal all my guns and shit? Where's Eli? I wonder if I jump over there. Oh, fuck. Never mind. You just die. Oh, I'm gonna get in one of these. That's right. Forgot. Alright. Let's get in this one. I'm going for a ride now. Oh, I really gotta play Alex. I don't know what the fuck I'm waiting on. Holy shit!
Okay, good.
Jesus. I'm definitely close to the end. We never fight those, do we? I never remember fighting those. I'm pretty sure we don't. A lot of going on. Where you at, bro? Those are probably like fucking slaves and shit. There we go. They're getting ready for me. How sweet of them. Right here. That's right.
So this is Dr.
Shut the fuck up.
At last. I wish I could say this was a pleasant surprise.
Ah! Wait, where am I going? Oh, fuck. Speed run! Oh, fuck. Maybe I should wait. Or shoot that bitch right off. Too bad you don't get this gun in the fucking beginning. Oh, fuck! Oh, shit. Maybe not. I'm about to fucking die. There we go. 200, that's right. Oh, fuck! That's where it's at, bro. Toss this shit at him. Or this. This fucking dumbass. Oh, fuck. No! Oh, fuck. Better save it, fuck. Best fucking gun. Oh, what the fuck? Is that guy hanging?
Well, Dr. Freeman, under other circumstances, I'd like to think we might have been able to work together in an
mutual friendship. Maybe I should bring this. Wait, what the fuck? Just got dropped. Where do I go? I don't remember. Oh! No. Can't run with this, that's the only thing. Where am I going? Up? I don't remember. Oh, fuck! Where are you? I'm gonna go up. I don't think that's what I'm supposed to do. Can't go that way. Where the fuck am I going? Right here. Bring this fucking shit with me. Oh, fuck you. Oh, what the fuck? Jesus. Whoa. They blow up for a while. Ah! Come here, boy. I got you. Oh, shit. Just dragging him. Oh! Jesus Christ. Give me another gun. Dude, how many guys are there?
A choice of career path. In a way, I suppose you could not have done otherwise. Although it seems like paradise they planted when you were young and gone. But while they certainly share a great part of the responsibility
for the
recent troubles, it is you alone who have chosen to act as such
a fool. Oh! Shit. Enemies, I think. What the fuck? Oh my god. What the fuck am I doing? go. What the fuck am I doing? Run! Jesus Christ. Jesus, is that you? This is not happening. Infinite amount of assholes? How am I winning here? What am I doing? Wait, what the fuck? I was supposed to wait? No fucking way. Oh my god, go! Jesus. What the fuck? God, this is fucked. I can't even run, can I? Better save. Jesus Christ. Where's this guy's at? Who is shooting me? Come here. Idiot. Fuck. Jesus. I'm still going up. Oh my god! Get him early, bruh. He's on the way. Come on. Save that shit. Holy fuck. I can't even grab this fucking idiot. Oh god. Let it end. Please end. Let me off this fucking shit. Oh! God damn it. Come here, boy. Holy shit, let me off.
Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can.
Shut up!
I've destroyed so much.
Any health? No fucking health. Fucking Christ. Some fucked up shit, bro. Oh! I'm about to die again. Oh! Get in here.
I have laid the foundation for humanity's survival.
Have to run that?
And not as we have narrowly defined ourselves, but as something greater than we could ever imagine.
Shut up. Well, that's not gonna happen. No. Hopefully that'll help. sure I have to jump down here. No, it did help. Unless they have a nade. They're scared. They know they're gonna get shot at in a second. Does hit him. Should I keep shooting at him? There we go. Yes! Okay, that is the way. Jesus. Can I pick him up? That's
Lord,
fucked.
Look at what you are throwing away.
Yeah,
worth it.
Yes, it is. Shut up. What did I tell you about talking? Let's go with the thorax. This is fucking disgusting. What the fuck? Can I just jump in these? I'm jumping in it again, I guess. What? Jesus. Another level already? Jesus, that was quick. 30 minutes. What the fuck? Give me that, bitch! Fuck up. This bitch. Come here.
I'll take him from here.
I gotta talk.
Don't struggle, it's no use. Until you're where he wants you, there's nothing you can do.
Oh, yeah?
I'm sorry, Gordon.
Bitch.
Vast meteorological
in your shit.
Worms stretched thin across the membranes where the dimensions intersect. Impossible to describe with our limited vocabulary.
There's my boy
Eli.
It's
also beyond words, Green. Genocide. Indescribable evil.
Good God.
It's me, bro. I'm sorry.
Well,
you got
it wasn't
me.
Gordon Freeman at last.
Don't look at me that way.
What's this? I'll put it up with that. You have my gratitude, Doctor. First you lead me straight to the doorstep of my oldest friend, then you deliver yourself.
Yep.
If I'd known you were going to come straight up to my office, I wouldn't have bothered hunting you in the first place. Having both of you in my keeping ensures I can dictate the terms of any bargain I care to make with a Combine.
Dr. Green.
Huh?
Wallace.
Yes, Judith, what is it?
The bargain we should be making is for Eli's life so he can continue his research.
Thanks to you, we have everything we need in that regard. You're more than qualified to finish his research yourself. What neither you nor I can do is convince that rabble in the streets to give up their senseless struggle. Yet Eli refuses to speak the words that would save them all.
Save them? For what?
Eli, if you won't do the right thing for the good of all people, maybe you'll do it for one of them.
You talk to boy.
Alex, I need...
Dad! Gordon?
God sorry. Damn you, Bree, you let her go!
Yeah, it's all up to you, my old friend.
We'll get out of this.
Will you let your stubborn short-sightedness doom the entire species, or will you give your child the chance your mother never had?
How dare you even mention her?
Alex, my dear, you have your mother's eyes, but your father's stubborn nature.
You haven't seen a bit of it yet.
Really? Yeah. Well, let's see how well it serves you on the far side of a Combine portal.
Go ahead, Bree. If that's the worst you can do, send us both through your...
Grab it! Grab it!
Oh, it's hardly the worst. But you might find that hard to believe once you get there.
It isn't necessary.
I agree. It's a total waste. Fortunately, the Resistance has shown it is willing to accept a new leader. And this one
hey,
has proven to be a fine pawn for those who control him.
No!
Don't listen to him, Gordon.
How about it, Dr. Freeman? Did you realize your contract was open to the highest bidder?
Gordon would never make any kind of deal with you.
I understand if you don't wish to discuss this in front of your friends. I'll send them on their way, and then we can talk openly.
Don't stop, Winnie.
Dad, I'm so sorry.
Alex, sweetheart.
Oh, shit.
Judith, what do you think you're doing?
We're doing what I could never do alone. We're stopping you.
Yes.
Guards, get in here.
Shoot that bitch in his head.
They know you betrayed them. They'll turn on you. Judith, Dr. Mossman, please.
I'm sorry, Wallace. You're all out of time. Don't.
Grab it. No.
Hurry.
Let me out, bitch.
Dad, hang on.
Let me get this bitch.
You fool.
Watch out, he's gonna.
No.
It's impossible to get him. Oh, shit. Are we high
There's
up there?
No time, Alex. He's on his way to the portal. You'll need this.
What is it, Sensu Bean?
Judith, look after my father. Don't you worry. Dad, I'm not saying goodbye.
Here, sit down.
No.
Come on, Gordon. Let's go.
Let's go.
Gordon, we haven't known each other very long, but...
Yes?
I know you didn't have to do this. I had to rescue my father, but you... Well, thanks for coming after me. Hey, listen. That's him. There he is.
Oh, damn it, if that's what it takes. Just hurry, he's right behind you.
Oh, I should have got the chair. With the chair. Wait.
Damn it,
pick it up.
Again.
Pick it up. Fucking bitch.
Hey, what are you left behind?
The chair will kill him.
He doesn't have a clue, does he?
No, he doesn't.
I
Let's go get
where
him.
He's going.
Oh shit. Here we go.
This is the Citadel's dark fusion reactor. Powers their tunneling entanglement device.
We'll never have a chance like this again. We've got to stop Dr. Green.
I've been trying to go.
I can't shut it down. Looks like he's turned over control to the other side. You'll have to go into the core and do what you can.
Let me. Come on.
Get in the elevator and I'll meet you.
Don't cry. No. Fuck.
Do your worst, Gordon. But be careful.
Why don't I get my other guns back?
You really shouldn't be out there. At the moment of synapse, as I teleport, this chamber will be bathed in deadly particles that have yet to be named by human science. Perhaps when I have the leisure to do the work myself, I'll name one of them after you. That way you won't be completely forgotten.
Bitch.
When the singularity collapses, I will be far away from here.
Hurry
up. In another universe, as a matter.
Go.
You, on the other hand, will be destroyed in every way it is possible to be destroyed, and even in some which are essentially impossible. Dr. Freeman. Not for much longer, I think.
If
only you had harnessed your boundless energy for a useful purpose.
Oh my god. The portal's open.
Come on.
I hope you said your farewells.
Oh, I forgot him. Oh, fuck me, dude. What the fuck? Are you serious? How am I supposed to shoot those? Do I know fucking way? Oh, fuck that. That's just a distraction. Come on.
Back, Raymond. I have no idea what you're doing.
I know what I'm doing. I'm about to die, though. Forgot to time it.
Know what you will unleash. You could bring down this whole citadel. Think, man. Think of the people below.
on, Gordon.
I'm gonna jump off at the last second.
Maybe we still have.
Oh. I see a face in the flames.
Dr. Freeman.
Right there.
Is it really that time again?
It is.
It seems as if
I jump off.
Just arrived. You've done a great deal in a small time span. You've done so well, in fact, that I've received some interesting offers for your services. Ordinarily, I wouldn't contemplate them, but these are extraordinary times. Rather than offer you the illusion of free choice, I will take the liberty of choosing for you if and when your
time
comes round again. I do apologize for what must seem to you an arbitrary imposition, Dr. Freeman. I trust it will all make sense to you in the course of, well, I'm really not at liberty to say. In the meantime, this is where I get off.
See ya. Thanks for watching, guys. Oh, what the fuck?
Blast that little. Where did she get?